How to fix Safari this connection is not private error on iPhone. Let's get right into the tutorial and fix this. Launch the settings application on your device first. Scroll down and tap on the Safari option. Scroll down again and you will see the clear history and website data option. Tap on that. Now under clear time frame, select the time frame of when you want to delete the history from. You can select from last hour, today, today and yesterday, and all history. I will select last hour and now tap on clear history button. Go back and if clear history and website data is grayed out, then you can tell that your history has been cleared. In settings again, tap on general and then on VPN and device management. Make sure you are not connected to any type of VPN services. If you are connected to any VPN, then go ahead and delete it. In general, again, tap on date and time and make sure it is set to set automatically. Lastly, open the Safari application on your device and make sure you are entering the correct URL, and with this, your problem will be fixed. If you find this tutorial helpful, do subscribe to our channel. Thank you for staying with us until the end.